I was born of humble beginnings 50 years ago.
It's the holy grail of stadiums in Mexico.
There's something beautiful about it, and at the same time, terribly horrifying if you're the opponent playing Mexico there.
I stand 7,349 feet above sea level. And at that altitude, I am known to take your breath away.
Walking out of the tunnel, watching the stadium just open up, it really impacts you.
Pues está en la Ciudad de México, y como tal, la altura de alguna manera afecta a los jugadores que están trabajando al nivel de mar.
The key to elevation and altitude is trying to catch your second breath as quickly as possible. The first few minutes of warm-up, you feel like you've played 90 minutes, like you're exhausted after a game.
I am the sporting heart of Mexico.
Entonces yo diría que es un lugar que forma parte de la vida del habitante de la Ciudad de México.
And my heritage is unsurpassed.
Pero creo que es un estadio que cualquier mexicano, cualquier deportista sueña jugar cuando es pequeño.
I have seen glory on a legendary scale. Teams that rewrote the language of their sport. Acts of God.
Escena de ese gol, de ese partido, francamente queda en mi memoria. Dicen que recordar es volver a vivir.
You want to portray yourself on the maximum level, Estadio Azteca is your place.
I've seen famous victory, crushing defeat, and performers who shook the world. You know me for one type of football. But the largest crowds in NFL history have also been here.
It comes once every 10 years, and when it happens, everybody's eager to participate in it.
In 1994, fans packed these seats for their first taste of America's game.
The crowd is eager, is anxious to see American teams down there. They are ready for the whole NFL experience.
Now, I return to the spotlight. For the first time ever, Monday Night Football comes here. I am the perfect symbol of my immense, vibrant, passionate city.
Pierda es un partido muy deseado. La gente esperaba el regreso del NFL a México.
I am Landon Donovan.
Rolando Cantú.
I am
soccer.
I am fútbol americano.
I am
victory.
I am
defeat.
I am
history.
I
am myth made real.
I am Miguel España.
Giovanni Dos Santos.
Francisco Javier González.
I am Estadio Azteca.